That was a long journey travel. CIAA, Black College Football, HBCU, you know what I'm saying? We don't get the respect as big Ivy League schools, but as far as football, I always tell people, football is football. It's played on green grass, played with pigskin, so you just gotta take the opportunities and just do well with them. They just always stayed on top of me and just told me you had the opportunity to be playing on the next level, and they put their pants on just like you and just always told me, be a student athlete first, just install all the things that the NFL coaches look for, a man off the field and on the field. It's in the back of the woods, but I think that's what's our secret. We get to stay fine-tuned and just stay focused on what our goal is and just playing football, going to classes. It wasn't really too much to get into, so with that, you don't have all the distractions as some of the bigger schools, so it was a blessing in disguise. You always got it in the back of your head, just seeing the greats play the game on Sundays. You just was like, man, God, I wish I could be there. Or I wonder how I match up against this guy or that guy. I think once the scouts started rolling in a little bit more, that's when I kind of knew I could play on the next level. My mom always told me, if you shoot for the moon, even if you miss, you'll be amongst the stars. So it's not about where you at or where you come from, man. It's just putting your head down, sticking to that grind, and don't let nobody tell you that you can't make it, because only he can judge you at the end of the day. So you just got to stay consistent and just believe in yourself, man. Just let it all hang out.